Do you want to manage your clipboard setting? So it's a too easy. What you require, you need one small app, it's a Ditto. And you need to be go for the source for .NET and you need to be search for the Ditto. And you will also find the this link in my video descriptions. So just you need to be search for Ditto and you need to be install this one. So double click on it and then after click on the download option and download this one. Actually, this one is a really nice program because in my case, like in many people here, they are doing lots of clipboard. They mean they are copying and they don't means it's same time only that have clipboard. And after that, if you required it and you means you lose your clipboard. So on that condition, this is too good. This Ditto program is too useful. So let's see how it's useful. Actually, whenever you just install, it will be run in your system tray. And as you see in here, many options are there. You can play around it. Like hotkeys and also other things you define. Okay, now let's go and we will copy something. Whatever things you know that you will copy. Like for example, I just want to copy this one. Means to comes in the clipboard. As you see in here, I clipboard. I just copied. And now it's going to be stored in my the Ditto app. Okay, as you see in here, it's showing it here. In my clipboard and it will be 1, 2, 3 like whatever you copied it will be go one by one means everything that you copied it's going to be managed as you see in here what I second thing second option that I copied it's also now here means you have complete control over your clipboard whatever means you're not going to be lose anything and there are many options are there that you can play around it. Like you can view in the groups, you can send to means send to option is also there. You can also view in the full screen and a special paste option is also there like plain text only. Many things are there means you just need to be play around it and clip order like if you want to move your older app, older clipboard, you can also use easily this one. So this one is a really nice program that you must be use and whenever you are too handy with this one, it's a really too helpful. It's a teeny program, but it's a really helpful. So if you want to edit your clip, so you just need to be click on the edit clip and you are also able to edit your clipping. Means whatever you copied, if you want to edit that one, you are able to do easily. And after that, you have the save option or either you can create new clip. So many options are there also in the editor. So this one is a really helpful and you must be try this one. And after that, when you open this one, and add-in option is also there. If you want to try the add-ins, so you must be try the add-in also. So it's also really helpful. And by default, it's a coming here. And if you want to save the current keyboard or either if you want to play around the quick setting, you can just play around it. So this one is the best app that you must be used for your clipboard setting. And it's a really useful and it's too good. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching and enjoy it too.